Our final pressing movement is decline. Using the same grip routine as with flat and incline, we now change to a decline angle. When decline pressing, you want to bring the bar down across your lower chest. Try and position the bar so that it travels down the chest, below the nipples, close to where the chest meets the abs.